Yo, what's up, guys? Today we're gonna play some Food Wars Grants. We are playing as the Night Elves, most likely. Actually. Alright, let's play a random hero plus rifles. Fuck it. I mean, strat is not too bad if you get a good hero. You gotta hit a jackpot. If you hit a jackpot, then it's fine. Just hit it. Oh my god. Oh no. Okay. Nah. No, I'm not gonna play hero. Dude, what the fuck? Insta triple hero. Three solo hero players, dude. Oh my goodness. Alright, at least I should not let them last hit anything. Hit it? Last hit, nice. Last hit this guy? Nah, fuck. Okay, last hit this. Hold. Hit. Nice. Good job, guys. Yeah, we gotta get the swords. Crackers being crackers, always. Why do I have formations on? Anyway, ideally I last hit these green golems, but it's very hard. Wait for it. Bam! Oh my god, dude! With rifles with like non-existent damage! Holy cow, come on! Bam! Bam! Oh my god, this last hit's gotta be my best last hits. Period. Literally a Dota player. Playing RTS. Look at this guy, dude. Alright, so Steve Rambo is playing your typical skeleton archer build. It's good that I'm in front of him, because now I can micro my swords. Just annoy him. I can annoy the shit out of this guy for going so greedy. Such a greedy build. I'm making him having to fight two defense upgrades with the shield swords. Instead of like cheap units. There's no upgrades. So I think it's pretty good. I have the net worth as well. and he has only 1.4k gold. I call this success. I know exactly what hero to pick as well. I'm fighting too many people. Sacrifice this guy. Everyone else leave. Some of my allies don't use, sadly. The region scroll is very OP. It's very good. Ooh, skeleton mage. Alright. He does attack his own unit to disable the sleep. How to utilize the sleep more? I gotta use my region scroll more often. Not for myself, but for the allies. These hawks are annoying. I'm gonna get few armor upgrades. Actually, let's get three, because space marines as well. They have bad range. Who the fuck aggroed these creeps? Why? Why? What are you doing? Jesus Christ. I wanna do it here. Let's go. Don't entangle me, bastard. Just creep it. Since it's so annoying, like, yeah, might as well creep it. I didn't watch out for his levels. He leveled up way faster than my hero due to the fact of them having less heroes. In my team, drop, as you can see, 3 heroes. Even 4. There are 4 heroes. Every of my ally has a hero. In their team, I feel like it's not like that. So I have, yeah, soon 6 upgrades incoming. I have a neutral, so I didn't aggro actually for some reason. I don't know why. Yeah, that's weird. I don't really like that. You soon will have finger, so let's get some HP. I still have the top network, but doesn't mean I can relax. Ooh, they killed his hero! Nice! Good job! Good job. Let's bait him to use a finger of death. I know he wants to. He probably checked my items. Fuck. That's not very nice. Flying machines. Okay. Where are you? Reveal yourself. Dude, this tower is going down real fast. Dude, go, it's a wasting time, go. Move your arse. No, gyrocopters, please. Go heal up. My poor gyrocopters. Ah, yeah. They can get invulnerable or they cannot. I don't get it. I guess they cannot. Oh my god, dude, is this again? At least I'm not disconnecting yet. Dude, come on. Zero frames drop, by the way. Zero. Must be bad, man.
Come
Neither do people know, but you can actually dispel the avatar summons. Hey, dude. This is a little bit annoying. Just a little bit. I'm losing priests! Dude, they're just trying to dispel and they all die. I feel like on level 19, I'm gonna, or like 20, I'm gonna rescale into... No, I know, not the best fight here. It's just easy. Fuck, my flying machines, dude. My flying machines. My flying machines are not having the greatest day today. That's for sure. He bought spell block. He has evolved. He has evolved, dude. My flying machines? Just... not doing it, dude. My flying machines are just not doing it. I'd rather micro my mortar team, you know? I'd rather micro my mortar team at this point. Are you threatening me? Fuck that. It's my gyrocopters, dude, they're always dying. Ouch. I had to risk a bit earlier, but oh well. It's fine this way. Yeah, I should have rescaled and it was already like level 5, if you like, way around, so... I don't know, Kev. Ah! Dude, are you serious? Oh my fucking god, 0 frames drop! It's gotta be Battle.net, it's gotta be Battle.net, man. Jesus Christ. What is your will? Let's go brigands. Ah, he prioritized cancelling my shit over casting his. Bitch, you play on me, not on yourself, eh? Alright. Understandable. Ouch.
Under attack.
Are you threatening me?
This rain of fire is actually so fucking strong. Damn. He has to run every time I cast this thing. My babies. Ouch. Oh shit. Oh shit. Hello. How are you doing? Yeesh. Someone is rampaging over there, dude. What the fuck? Abomination. What's up, dude? Stay there. Why are you running? Why are you running, eh? Wait, what? Can you cancel it? Kill like any air units at all. He's getting closer. He's getting closer to my net worth. Kinda scary. Kinda scary, not gonna lie. No, you let me finish the game. Please, let me finish the game. Let me finish the game. Let me finish the game. Naga Secret or Furion? Naga Secret or Furion? Alright.
Are you threatening me?
I mean, fuck. Very optimistic.
Our forces are under attack.
Fuck, I wasted a lot of gold, but I mean, I was really scared we were gonna lose. I was really, really scared we're gonna lose, you know? dude, this game! Holy shit! Holy shit! Man, like, what the fuck? I wanted to go Furin or Naga Secret, but like, they started taking ass. I wasted like fucking 10 upgrades. It's 5k gold on these. Then I wasted like also wards. Then I bought wards here, they got dispelled. Then bought wards again. Dude, you know how stressful it is? It's like, you say, okay, I'm gonna finish you right now, right here, when you buy wards. And then they just get dispelled. Like, you wasted a lot of gold. Like, just like for the reference, I could make melee units. I could have gotten more range. I could have buffed my units with the Naga Secret, but I did none of these. I stayed with this army for like very long time. Dude, look at the Sorcs. Sorcs last hit it so much. And the priests, like, holy cow, man. They have 2k HP. 2000 HP. Spellbreakers are not in that category. They have a lot of damage though. Wait, do they actually? Yes, my friend. Get on with it. This better be good. I mean, no, they're fine. Yeah, they actually do damage. They actually do damage. Keep down, Sparky. Space Marine low 11, Rifleman low 16. Hello. Mortar Team low 8. But my gyro just kept dying. I don't know why, dude. It sucks. Who did I not check? Brigand? Yeah, Footman. Low 9 Footman, holy cow. What is your name?